Ladies and gentlemen, may I now invite Mr. Dinesh Khara, Managing Director, Global Banking and Subsidiaries at State Bank of India for closing remarks. Mr. Khara holds a board-level position in the bank. He is a member of many strategic board-level committees, which includes inter alia, risk, audit, and compliance. Mr. Khara successfully accomplished a major feat of merging SBI with its five associate banks and Bharatiya Mahila Bank. With this feat, State Bank of India has joined the league of top 50 banks globally. Sir, request you for the closing remarks.
Thank you, Honorable Minister for Railways, Commerce and Industries, Shri Piyush Goyal Ji, Chairman State Bank of India, Shri Rajneesh Kumar Ji, Chairman and Managing Director, IRCTC, Shri Pratap Mal Ji, MD and CEO, National Payments Corporation of India, Mr. Dilip Aspe, MD and CEO of SBI Card, Mr. Hardayal Prasad, distinguished guests who have joined us from different cities in India, very good morning to all of you. It's my proud privilege to propose a vote of thanks on this momentous occasion. On behalf of SBI Group, I am thankful to all the speakers who have graced the occasion and shared their valuable thoughts. Moment for all of us, as three iconic Indian brands having legacy of serving millions of Indian consumers from all walks and strata of life have come together and joined hands for launching this SBI Card today. SBI Card, the largest company in India, synonymous with the innovation in digital payments. IRCTC, which serves Indian Railways, one of the largest railway network of the world, NPCI, homegrown umbrella organization for operating retail payments and settlement systems in India, have joined hands to launch IRCTC SBI RuPay Card on the fast-growing indigenous RuPay platform. All these brands have their deep commitment to serving the Indian consumers and are now ready with a remarkable product proposition through which consumers will get more choice and excellent value as the normalcy returns. It is important to acknowledge and reiterate that IRCTC SBI Card is the only credit card in which partnership with IRCTC has been one of the best performing travel cards from SBI Card. The introduction of marquee products on RuPay platform will bring a powerful one-stop payment solution to a vast audience which frequently travel through the Indian Railway network. As we have seen, the product is packed with many benefits, one of the key being up to 10% value back on ticket purchased at IRCTC website. The product also brings on retail spends through offer and reward points. Accumulated reward points can be redeemed against free tickets on IRCTC website. It's a contactless card and come at an opportune time in the current environment of social distancing, where there is a renewed focus towards cashless and contactless payment. It's a well-established fact that SBI Card has the largest, most diverse co-brand portfolio in Indian credit card market. This launch will augment the travel card portfolio further. As we move towards the close of today's event, I would like to express our sincere thanks to Honorable Minister for Railways, Commerce and Industries, Shri Piyush Goyal Ji, one, for gracing the occasion and also guiding us through such an opportunity which perhaps would have gone unnoticed. And I think that today's his guidance for taking the card to 3 crore is, I think, is a target for all of us. I'm sure the kind of governance mechanism by Honorable Minister will go a long way in that we achieve this number also. I would also like our deep sense of appreciation to IRCTC for their continued and valuable partnership over the years. Lastly, I would like to thank NPCI for joining hands with us to create this exceptional product. Now, I'm certain this will become a card of choice for Indian Railway travelers and even beyond for many more also, because the kind of value proposition which has got embedded into this card is huge and would be of attraction to anybody. Thank you once again for all of for joining us today on this event. I wish for all of us to stay safe and strong, healthy in these difficult times. Thank you very much.